In high school, you play the best guys on both sides of the ball. But I love CIF action. I was one of those kids that grew up in the San Gabriel Valley in Baldwin Park that was able to, in the old days, back in the day, as we said, play all three sports. And even though I look like an offensive or defensive lineman, right now I play quarterback at Baldwin Park High School, and then played basketball and played baseball. And the love of sports, my wife and I talk about it all the time, started in high school. I didn't know what it was like to go home after school. I was at practice. And if once an occasional practice was canceled, I had to get home at 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm thinking, wow, it's a good thing I'm not here every day. I could get in trouble growing up in Baldwin Park.